I'll take care of checking the personal details before you speak to the people. In the meantime, you can take care of something else. Everything is in order with the papers, but one of the drivers has been drinking alcohol.
Hello, Mr. Hahn. Are you okay? May I ask you a few questions?
Of course. What can I do for you?
From your point of view, how did the accident happen?
In short, I was a bit distracted. I was trying to switch a CD in the car and saw the traffic jam a bit too late. You can see that I rear-ended the car in front a wee bit. It was my mistake, and it certainly won't happen again.
I see. Thank you for being so honest. Did you notice anything unusual?
Yes, I did. The other driver came over to me immediately and tried to persuade me not to call the police. I found that odd, but when I smelled the alcohol, everything became clear. The driver really smelled of alcohol. I would have informed the police anyway, so that everything was in order. All the more in this case. Even if I did cause the accident, that's simply unacceptable.
Okay, thank you for your cooperation. I've recorded your statement. Hello, Mr. Bayer. Are you okay? Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
Yes. Go ahead. I'm not injured.
Can you tell me how the accident happened?
Of course, but it's not actually necessary. I've already told the other driver that I won't be pressing charges. You really needn't have come.
Well, we're already here. So?
I approached the traffic jam and came to a stop in time and without any problems. I was just about to turn on my hazard lights when someone rear-ended me. And that's it. Really no reason to call the police.
Why didn't you want to call the police?
Well, because it was unnecessary. Hardly anything has happened. A few scratches on my bumper. There really is no need for the police for that.
It seems like you have something you want to hide. Well, I can smell that you've been drinking alcohol from here.
What? Me? You must be mistaken.
Look, denying it will only cause you more problems.
Well, okay, you're right. I really am sorry. I've just come from a work party. I didn't want to admit it because you're always partly to blame for an accident if you've been drinking. And I really am not to blame for this accident.
Well, I have good news for you. That is a popular misconception. If you couldn't have prevented this accident even while sober, then you're not to blame.
Really? That's fantastic.
But you still have to answer for the drunk driving. I suggest you take an alcohol test down at the station. Any objections?
No. I'll go with you.
Good. That's a wise decision. Please go ahead and take a seat in the patrol car.
I'll see you in the next video. Bye.